You'll want to make sure the thank emote is in your emote wheel. If it isn't, then you'll want to edit it and add it. This emote is available to everyone from the start of the game, so you don't need to do anything to unlock it. Then you just need to speak to an NPC, and after talking, use the thank emote in front of them before moving away to pop your achievement/trophy.